mistakes. Staircase right there. That's the point where they didn't have the requisite animations. See you back there. Well, the amount of exposition that this game has managed in order to tell me nothing is really quite something. West town. Thank you. suggest that we go to the altar. Of course I am, this is a video game. Shadow. Thank you. every time a character speaks dialogue boxes in a row, some massive, blatant statement. Yeah, that was the cable. out. Shaman.
Thank you.
Talk to the man, Serge. Gods. Yeah, off the wall, right. That's clearly a furry mask, isn't it? But it's a nice touch that the boat is just in the top left corner of the screen. That's the... he wasn't in the hut before. Guy who was so much. Guy who was really interested in someone. Greco and Romana. Right. That explains the wrestling mask. That's such a... really? Oh dear. There's a mushroom guy called Mungai. Well done, gay. Slow clap. Thank you. this isn't how you spell it, but that is. Too many characters, and no idea what to do with any of them so far. Is it 45? I thought it was 39. But anyway, it's too many. It's also Suikoden, apart from SMT. And it's got the thing where it's 13 characters or whatever. I knew he was going to be fun. Thank you. See you later, Pix. Thanks for stopping by. It's the addition of phrases like that, "Before the heavens come claim my soul," really sticks out in terms of the writing of this game. Heavy on the tone. That will do for this session. This game is kind of too opaque to hold the interest for very long.